Subscribe Showtat for latest entertainment gossips, news and tips. Anushka Sharma and Virat Kohli are finally married. The two had flown out with their families and a priest earlier this week. Soon after, the couple was photographed along with their families at the Mumbai airport. Reports of the duo heading to Tuscany for an Italian wedding emerged. Now, both Sharma and Kohli have confirmed the news with tweets. "Today we have promised each other to be bound in love forever. We are truly blessed to share the news with you. This beautiful day will be made more special with the love and support of our family of fans and well-wishers. Thank you for being such an important part of our journey." The wedding was an extremely private affair, attended by just the family members of the couple. Here is a glimpse of the wedding venue. Conjectures about the wedding had been doing the rounds ever since the two started seeing each other. Kohli and Sharma were spotted together in Rishikesh in 2016, where they were clicked with a priest, who is believed to be the actress' family priest. The same priest was spotted leaving for Tuscany on the same day as Sharma, which strengthened the conjectures about their wedding. A grand reception will be hosted in Mumbai on the 21st of December, where most of the couple's friends, who did not attend the wedding, will be invited. Subscribe Showtat for latest entertainment gossips, news, and tips.